In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your Google passkey. So the short answer to this question is, your passkey is anything you decide your device lock or authentication to be. It could be your fingerprint, a password, or even changing an authentication method. So here's what I mean. On this device currently, I am signing into Google, and when you go to the security and scroll to the passkey section, you'll see that I currently have two passkeys set up on this Google account. One which is a mobile, and then the second which is passkey. So I'm going to change the lock on this device and see if we are able to still sign in into this Google account. Now once the PIN has been changed, I will go back and sign out of this account. Once sign out of the account, we'll sign in into the account again and then select passkey as a method of authentication. Click on continue, select the option you have used for your passkey, enter your passkey, and you see that you'll be signing into your Google account again. So your passkey is whatever your device authentication is for your Google account. So if you're looking to change your device passkey on a device, you can change your lock instead. Now, your passkey is unique to your device, and only devices with your passkey can sign in into your Google account. If you want to know more about passkeys, you can watch my video on Google Passkey, how to create and use them at the end of this video. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to change Google Passkey, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like, share this video, subscribe to this channel, and have its post notification turned on. I hope to see you guys in my next video.